Well, it is past 10 o'clock back home in India, but there is a new beginning, a new morning for India's World Cup campaign. India have just beaten New Zealand and moved into the semi-final for the first time in 7 years. The last time India were in a semi-final of an ICC global event was in 2010. So this is a big deal. Thanks for joining me here on the channel for this live stream. First, I see the live chats popping in. Guys, let me know if the video is okay, the audio is okay. I hope you can hear me. Diving into the first game. It was a really good toss to lose for Mithali Raj. The conditions were cloudy, much like they are now. That's why the light isn't great. There was a little bit of rain in the air. There was a little bit of rain predicted. So Mithali Raj might have been in two minds as to what to do if she won the toss. Incidentally, she didn't. It was Susie Bates who did. She put India in. It looked like a good decision when she got both the openers out early. Then Mithali Raj came to the show. Now Mithali Raj in the last game spoke about how she was feeling the burden of carrying the batting almost single-handedly. Well, she finally got the company of Harmanpreet Kaur, who had a high score of just 24 in this tournament. Harmanpreet Kaur scored 60. She took her time early on, just when it looked like she would explode. The power play had started, an off-spinner was bowling. Harmanpreet has a great record against off-spinners. And the first ball of the power play, she gets out. It was a crucial moment in the game. India lost another wicket, Deepti Sharma getting out in the power play. But after that, Vedha Krishnamurthy came to the crease. Now, Vedha Krishnamurthy made her debut in 2011. It may sound like she's been around a long time, but this is her first World Cup. She made her debut at this very ground and scored 50 on debut. And she really seems to like this ground. The kind of knock that India needed to give them that push at the back end of the innings was provided by her. Great hitting. Everybody saw it since in the morning I said that this match is going to be on Hotstar, but overnight Star Sports decided to push it on Star. So all of you must have seen this game. Some great hitting over covers, over mid-wicket. She got lucky in the 30s or 40s when she was dropped. But she really made good use of it to give India the kind of total that they needed. Then on to the bowling. Rajeshwari Gaikwad had come in for her first World Cup match. She's playing her first World Cup. She's not played all tournament. She's come into this match in place of Ekta Bisht, who's India's lead spinner. Imagine the pressure on her. It was Sophie Devine and Amy Satterthwaite, two very high class batters at the other end. And she finished with 5 wickets. That really was a game changing performance from her. She just ran riot through the Kiwi batting lineup. It was just an outstanding performance. That sealed the deal for India. So India play their next match on Thursday against Australia at this very ground, which gives them a bit of advantage. They've won 4 out of the 4 matches here. And it's going to be an amazing match. We've got to cut the stream short now because I need to get my reports done. So thanks everyone for joining me, and I'll see you in the next game on Thursday. Get behind the girls.